In this video, you will learn how to prioritize reservations in the queue. In this example, I click the Queue Reservations dashboard tile. Now I see the list of reservations in the queue. Click the queue priority number to see the queue details. Click the plus or minus to change the priority number for this reservation in the queue. Click the vertical ellipse to remove the reservation from the queue, check in the reservation, assign a room, or send a text to notify housekeeping to get this room ready. If configured, I can send a text to a guest to let them know their room is ready. Or I can click prioritize to move this reservation to the top of the queue. Now I see the reservation is prioritized at the top of the list. Click OK. Click the confirmation number to go to the reservation. Now I can see this reservation is queue priority number 1 on the wait list. To change the sort order of the reservations in the queue, select different options from the drop-down list. Let's take a look at how to prioritize the guest who waited the longest time to be next in the queue and receive the next available room. In this example, I can select queue wait time descending. Click the queue priority number at the top of the list and with the longest queue wait time. And then click prioritize to move this reservation to the top of the list. To update the queue wait times for each reservation, I can click Search to refresh the list.